Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Get in there and find that bastard.
Physiotherapy, the first. Doctor says my leg will never recover. I need a break from life. Eventually, a wheelchair. Bastard's gonna help me. It wants to scare me away.
Nothing. The computer. You can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him. But I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Back up!
Thank you. We're in. Let's go.
Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Damien knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.